So this one was unexpected. I'm back, and I'm not gonna talk. I'm gonna try not to talk through the whole video because I really don't have much to talk about, honestly. but this one was definitely unexpected. I wasn't trying to actually draw the person that I drew per se. I was just more so grabbing inspiration. Well. Or going to grab inspiration from one of her pictures, but it was going to be like a blend of other pictures that I grabbed, and I was going to construct my own like piece or whatever. But I love the picture so much, the original picture, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna just see if I could just kind of like draw it as close as possible and like add like a little small subtle changes to it. And that's pretty much what I did. So the picture, as you can see, well, as you will see towards the end, hopefully, depending on if you feel like it looks like her or not, Victoria Monet was very much so the reference, because it's not even a inspo, it's just directly from the same pictures, a reference that I used to see if I can pretty much draw. Because I am still on this journey of trying to figure out like different stuff with digital art and different techniques and stuff like that. So yeah, this was just another task for me, and I enjoyed it very much so. It was a task at the very beginning, as it seems to be in most of my videos. This is starting to become a trend, but yeah, for the most part, I just do my usual. I do what I can do. I do as much as I can until I get a little frustrated or until my eyes start to get tired of looking at the same thing and my brain's kind of taking its toll until I'm done. But yeah, so hope y'all like, and I'll just listen and play ideas. Y'all enjoy. Come back for more. Try to think of my mix, and just want to do.